Hello guys, welcome to sscacademy.com. So today we are going to see the ellipse command. So as you can see, I have generated the line like this, which is having the distance of 5 or 10. So after that, there is the shortcut command for the ellipse, which is EL, and you can take it from here too. So here I'm going to press the EL enter. So as you can see, the command ellipse has been activated. So there is option specify axis endpoint. So we have to generate the axis of the ellipse. So we'll do the first click and the second click. So I have selected the horizontal axis, which is having the distance of 10, and the vertical distance is 5. Then we'll click here. So as you can see, the ellipse has been generated like this. So there are two axes in the ellipse. So both are having the different distance. So one is major and one is minor. And it is different from circle. So I'm going to tell you how you are going to generate the ellipse. So we have activated the ellipse command from here. Then we'll do the first click. And we'll give a distance on the second click. Suppose we are giving 20. Then we'll press enter. So the horizontal axis of the ellipse is of 20 distance. And the vertical distance we wanted to give. And we can give it according to our need. So as you can see, the vertical distance which we wanted to give, we have to give it in this bot points. So here, the measurement you wanted to give, it should be half. And like I'm giving 10 here. Then we need to do the 5 enter. So my whole vertical axis would be generated on the 10 distance. So as you can see here, it's 10 and this is 20. So just like that, you can generate the ellipse. So again, I'm going to show you there are so many options in the ellipse. So the first option in the ellipse is arc. So if you wanted to generate ellipse from the arc, how you are going to generate it, I'm going to show you now. So first of all, we'll click on the arc. So we have to do it the same. First of all, I'm going to generate the vertical axis. So we are going to keep its length 20. And the second axis, which is having the length of 10. But I'm going to keep it 5 here. So after that, as you can see, our command is not getting closed. So I have clicked on the arc. So here we need to click on the specify start angle. So as I'm giving the start angle 0, then we'll press enter. After that, you have to give the end angle as I'm giving 90, then press enter. So as you can see, as this ellipse has been generated, which looks like arc, so it is on the 90 angle. So it is having the angle of 90. So which is of the start to end. Yeah. So just like that, you can generate the ellipse from the arc. So let me show you generate some ellipse by other types. So you need to do the first click and give the distance of 20, and we'll give the second axis distance of 5. So as you can see, I have generated like horizontal. Now I wanted to generate it in vertical. So from here, I'm going to click on center. Then we'll click on middle. And then I'm going to give the distance 10. Then again 5. So as you can see, I have generated it like that. So just like that, by using the ellipse, you can generate any object. Okay guys, thank you.